Hello friends, find the value of x and y if x square minus y square equal to 49, where x, y are greater than or equal to 0. You can say positive values. Let's have a solution. We know the formula of a square minus b square, which is equal to a plus b, a minus b. Applied, we have here x plus y, x minus y equal to 49. You can see here we have three cases: 7 times 7 product equal to 49, and 1 times 49 equal to 49. Next product, 49 times 1 equal to 49. So they have three cases here. By this we get 49. So take here first case, which is 7 times 7 equal to 49. By comparing, we have here x plus y equal to 7 and x minus y equal to 7. Let this is first question and this is second question. Add them. We have here x plus y plus x minus y equal to 7 plus 7. Y and y cancels. We get x plus x, 2x, equal to 7 plus 7. We have 14. Divide by 2 on both sides. 2 and 2 cancels. And we have 2 times 7, 14. So we have here x equal to 7, the value of x. Now we want the value of y. For this, put x equal to 7 into second equation. Then we have here x minus y equal to 7. It will be 7 minus y equal to 7. It can be written as 7 minus 7 equal to minus y, or right hand side will be plus y. 7 minus 7 is 0, so y equal to 0, the value of y. So we have first solution here, x and y equal to 7 and 0. Now take the second case, 1 times 49 equal to 49, and third case is 49 times 1 equal to 49. So we have here second case, 2nd case is 1 times 49 equal to 49, and 3rd case is 49 times 1 equal to 49. 49 times 1 equal to 49. By comparing this equation, x plus y, x minus y equal to 49, we have here x plus y equal to 1 and x minus y equal to 49. And here we have here x plus y equal to 49 and x minus y equal to 1. You can say this is third equation and this is fourth equation. And here this is 5th equation and this is 6th equation. Like before, third and four, we add them. Then we have here 6 plus y plus x minus y equal to 1 plus 49. And here we have y and y cancels. We get x plus x, 2x equal to 49 plus 1. We have 50. Divide by 2 on both sides. We have here 2 and 2 cancel. 2 times 25 is 50. So x equal to 25. And here from third case, 5 and 6 add them. Then we have here x plus y plus x minus y equal to 49 plus 1, where y and y cancels. We get x plus x, 2x equal to 49 plus 1, 50. Divide by 2 on both sides. We get x equal to 25. Now, put this equation. Put x equal to 25 into fourth equation. We have here x minus y equal to 49. Then it will be 25 minus y equal to 49. Simplify, we get y. 25, we have here minus 49 equal to minus 5, or right hand side will be here plus y. So we have here y equal to 25 minus 49. We get the value of minus 24, value of y. And here if we put x equal to 25 into sixth equation, which is x minus y equal to 1. In sixth equation, we have 25 minus y equal to 1. We get here 25 minus 1 equal minus 1, right answer will be plus y equal to 25 minus 1, which has plus 24. So here we have x and y equal to 25 minus 24, which can be neglected because we want here positive values of x and y. And here we have xy equal to 25 and 24, 25 and 24, which are positive values of x. Here you can see we want x and y, which are positive values. So x and y, we have two solutions here. X and y have two solutions here. First solution is xy equal to 70. And third solution is 25, 24. Values of x and y. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.